almost done with making this new game, but before I'm done with the game, I need to fix the little problems where you see the crosses. With this game, you can take somebody from the real world and put them in this new virtual world. And they can play for ever if they want. But when you die in the game, you're respawning and can play again.
My life is great. I've been just told that I can play a new game. And my friend, he is the creator of the game. What would be great on sitting in the game instead of playing it.
I wake up. I must be good. It's raining. That's bad. I must be go. I hate this every time.
Them. Maybe I got money from. Yes, I got money. Let's go. Ah, somebody with a bike. Hi, guys.
The game is done, all things are working now.
In the game where I have been, is now the best game in the world.